And right now, it's currently 8:05. School starts at 8:20. Here I've got my athletics bag because today I've got swimming in my PE class, and I've got my swimming stuff all in this bag. Inside my duffel bag, I have my lunch bag because I don't eat the school lunch. Because, I mean, there's diverse reasons, but I just don't. Because of COVID-19, like, as we enter the building, we have to show, like, the teacher that's standing there, like, a health form that our parents complete every morning. And I'm gonna get that ready. I can't really see it, but it's there. Oh my god. Schedule for today. Right now it's 8:15. Advisory check-in is typically at 20, and then advisory continues until 25. The next class starts at 8:30. Our teacher for science just uploaded what we're gonna do. Because science is like the next class, like the first class of the day. So we currently have, in science, we learned a little bit about photosynthesis. And then we learned about cellular respiration, and we had some of on that. And then, as I can see, apparently we're doing fermentation.
And then there's something going on Friday.
There is? About that, yeah. Oh, don't we have something in community time?
Yeah.
Live something.
Yeah,
it's
like all the DP teachers will be there to answer questions.
Hold the boards up. If you have an answer, hold it up so people around you can see. Yes, this is cellular respiration. As you learned it last class, most of you did a great job of that. We're going to try to do the opposite process with these little tiny yeast microorganisms.
It's actually break right now, but I normally go to class straight away, even during breaks, because I don't wanna spend my time doing nothing. Extra mask for swimming. We have to be wearing our mask like right before we enter the pool. Here's my swimsuit. Here's my extra mask. Now here's my swimming goggles. And here's a hoodie. Here's a hoodie that I'm gonna be wearing on top of my swimming suit. Cause I have to walk. I mean, it's not a really long walk, but I still have to walk to the swing. Time. School swimming pool. Here's the monitor that the teacher's gonna use to teach us like technical skills for swimming. Here's the deep end. That's the shallow end. This is, as you can see, here, deep. I am now heading to lunch. This is my lunch. From the locker room to the cafeteria is kind of far. It really depends on like the standard of far, but I would consider it far. Here's the bell tower lawn. And if I walk down, I'm sitting here. So again, Bob is my aunt with a peach cup. I'm gonna start eating. None of my friends are here. Put my mask here on the, oh my god, here on the ring for the mask. Everyone has this, and these are usage guidelines for COVID-19, and these are tissues provided by the school because of COVID-19. I actually searched that up after the summative.
Yeah.
And I found that there was a lot of criticism towards it.
So I want you guys to keep considering desks. Definitely desks, thank you.
School is over. It's 2:35, school is over. So I am walking to leave the campus. Oh my gosh. To leave the school campus. The weather's so good. See?